Hello, everybody. Gamer CJ here. I'm going to be playing some Halo on different maps. I'm just gonna play I thought there was a match. Yeah, play the phone right now. Did I play fire jet? No. Maybe two deaths. Yes, I don't want to do. I just want to do regular contests. Thought I said not, and it's still. Yeah, we'll play Capture the Flag. I'm not used to playing Capture the Flag on Battlefront. Not played this match in a while. Or never, ever. Please don't. Is that not a good sign? Be the covenant because I want to be the covenant.
trouble.
The fact that, like, Jerry has MCC, so I... Victory, we did it. Close Massa Conquest. And I wonder what that. I'll be them right now. I can't drive this. I love these maps. There's a Halo mod for this game. Or I mean a Battlefront mod for Halo. Do I have to go around? Wow. Jesus, mine is so hard. Now I can play Soldier Johnson from. These are losing. Geez, I like that shotgun. Dang it, I lost it. This might be my favorite unit. Didn't even realize that you could have like shotguns in Halo.
Something to shoot.
I've seen enough on this map. Victory, because my main thing is actually to check out Candy 4 level, which is like that campaign mission. 39.8, that's pretty good. And there we go, 10, the 10 and 4, which is reminiscent of the first Halo level. And I gotta play as the UNCH. This is like Tana 4.
hold your fight.
I literally can't wait to just play this game on PS4, Battlefront 2. Just start over with like new progress. And I might actually buy Battlefront Collection on Steam in like the future. There's no offense with the PC, but I get very shaky with the mouse. So to be able to play both Battlefront 1 and Battlefront 2 on like PS4 would be nice. Oh, I can't even get, I can't even go there. Wow, well, I guess that glitch actually is present in this mod as well. I'm only gonna I think the shotgun in Battlefront 2 is the best, in my opinion. No offense to any other unit. I mean, like, even the Vanguard. Any sort of shotgun is my favorite. Sir John Droid is playing the same game as me. I still friend him, even. I'm still friendly with John Droid, even though I don't play with those guys anymore. And that's how it's done. I am going to play Battlefront 3 Legacy. I removed that from my, goodbye.
Oh, I got bullets for every last one of you. Hang on.
I gotta get better at being like an engineer, because I know engineers are the best class in Battlefront 2. Like, no offense to those, but all the modern strategies I found with Battlefront 2 online are engineers. Even though I like being like a Vanguard, this is still fun. I mean, at least this is proper. Giving everyone like 4 mines instead of 3. Which honestly I don't think is like a limitation. Because this exists in every other version of Battlefront 2. Come on. Land on the mine. I literally actually, I disabled my Steam overlay, but because I couldn't buy anything in, I will be playing every, like, vanilla, like, Battlefront 2 game or map, and all, like, the Xbox DLC. Because even though I know it's ripped from my man Shaman, who I hear, like, they decided to, like, that's what Aspyr did. But I don't really care. As long as I can play that on, like, PS4, I don't really care. I mean, I never got to do it on console back when I was a kid. Now that I have PC, it's much different. I still am not good with, like, PC. I'm still not good on PC. Like, I'm very shaky. We're playing like Legacy is gonna, that's gonna be my next video. I'll be playing a bunch of that. I'm gonna be playing the Battlefront 3 Legacy era mod. Why do I have to play as Sergeant Duncan? Come on, man. Like, you can't force me to play as a hero. You need to get out of here. I hate when, like, they have shields. It... Oh, is that a, No offense. I only want to test the mod out a little bit. Engineer. I mean, that's probably... Engineer Vanguards are my favorite units in all of Battlefront 2. Now, I'm just gonna end it here. I'm not gonna play. And the fact that I have an award shotgun. So freaking powerful. Yeah, not my favorite mod. I don't know. I like Halo, but I don't know. The units in Halo are very annoying. In my opinion, they are. Alright, four more units. You know what? Or three more, enemies. The thing I don't like about Battlefront 1 versus Battlefront 2, though, is the fact that Battlefront 1 had, like its own UI for reinforcements. I'm gonna get rid of it. I'm sorry, though. I can't play this anymore. It seems like it's a good mod, just not my cup of tea. All right, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.